Hey folks, it's Lindsey Huddles of the SPS back in the building over at the Moneyball program, the final day. This guy should have been playing the first night. We got Josh Puca just won the three-point contest. How many did you hit?
I hit 11.
11, that's a good number, man.
Yes,
so,
sir.
You're visiting originally from Houston at Texas A&M, and you're hanging out in Spartan country. You've been rocking that, right?
Yes, sir. That's right. My dad went here. My cousins go here.
Uh-huh.
Grandparents went here.
Well, how'd you get out of it then? Everyone went here. How'd you get out of it? You're not going here.
My parents moved to Houston.
And that's it.
We go to Houston.
Love.
That's right.
That's it. What is it like coming to this experience in the Moneyball program? What is that like for you?
I love Moneyball. When I was younger, I came and I saw Cassius Winston, Miles Bridges, Darren Jackson.
Yeah.
I still have a picture of Miles Bridges in my room.
Okay.
It's one of the best memories I have being
now,
here.
See, so. Now we got to get some feedback from you, because the ongoing question is, who's a better in-game dunker, Cohen Carr or Miles Bridges? See, you fall under that you got the experience with the Miles. But go ahead, what do you think about it? That's a tough question. It's like Jordan or LeBron.
So I got a video on my phone of Miles Bridges catching a windmill and dunking. That might be the best dunk I've seen in game, so that had to take the cake.
Yeah.
But Cohen Carr can jump.
No, so. Let's not take anything from Cohen. I think it's out of sight, out of mind, just because we don't see within the power that Miles had. And how
right.
Do you think? But you were there. This is over at AM High, huh?
That's right.
Oh, yeah, you a vet. You know, huh?
Yes,
that's
sir.
Great. So what are you studying at Texas A&M?
I'm a finance major. I'm going into my senior year.
Correct. So that's great. Have you had any internships to set you up yet?
Yes, sir. I just finished at Texas Regional Bank down in Houston. Yesterday was my last day.
Oh, congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Hopefully they get a call and say come back and see us, huh?
They're working something out. We'll see if that
happens. That's great, man. That's great. So that means that'll be it. So what will bring you back home? How often do you think you'll get back to Michigan?
We love coming in the summer. Our family has a lake house up here, so we get to do some water sports.
Okay,
so
great.
It's always good to see the cousins.
Okay, that's good,
yes,
man. Well, I enjoy meeting you, man. I want to wish you the best of luck, and thanks for supporting Moneyball.
Thank you.
And still hot from hitting those three-pointers.
Yes,
good.
Sir.
Josh
feels good.
To represent, okay? With that, guys, Lindsey Huddles, we'll see you next time. Peace.
Thank you.
Point, point, five, do what I should, man. Point, point, five, do what I could, man.